Hey guys, what's up? My name is JakOfAllTradez and welcome back to Sonic Generations. So, in this part, we finish up Crisis City, or we're going to finish up Crisis City. Holy crap. So I don't know what it was, but I actually played relatively well. I don't know why, but I did. So, the gameplay will be decent. So, I was actually doing some more recording, and as it turns out, I have, since this is episode 7, that means I'm going to have 4 more episodes, give or take, around 4 episodes, not counting the extra videos where I show off the DLC and what happens after you beat the game. Those things obviously are going to be, you know, extra videos, but this video is also going to be, you know, interesting for sure. So, in the last video, you guys might notice I didn't really talk about why my, you know, Sonic 06 and myself. That's because I'm going to do a playthrough of that game anyway, so I'm going to be, you know, able to show you guys Sonic 06. And my feelings and my story with that game. But what I did want to talk about is something that's a bit more, oh, that's how I die, by the way. What I did want to talk about, though, was Sonic Mania. I don't know if you guys have, like, seen this game. Obviously you have if you're a Sonic fan. Sonic Mania looks intense. I'm excited for Sonic Mania. As a classic Sonic fan, as a Sonic fan in general, this is gonna be a return to form for Sonic. From what I can tell, it looks like the game is gonna be pretty, what's the word I'm looking for? Pretty awesome. You know, it's made by the same dude that did the port of Sonic CD on the Xbox and all that, so it's done by a pretty cool dude. And I just think that's super cool that he's actually gonna be doing that. I love Sonic CD. If I did a playthrough of any of the classic Sonic games, it might be that. Probably not, don't quote me on that. Because I don't want to do those games an injustice. Like, I'm okay with modern Sonic doing that an injustice because it's modern Sonic. I don't feel as bad. But classic Sonic, I couldn't do that to people. I couldn't, you know, make those videos and have people sit through them. Also, look at the finesse there. That was very finessing. And also get another red ring. But I'm really excited for Sonic Mania and Project Sonic 2017, which also looks really good. I'm actually really hyped for that game because apparently modern and classic Sonic are in this game. So, but it's not a sequel to Sonic Generations. Go figure. I don't know how they're going to pull that off, but yeah, I'll give it a shot. I'm just really excited because, you know, this game was amazing, and the last few Sonic games, I say last few, when I say that, I mean this and, you know, Colors, but I never really played Colors. I'm going to be honest, I never played Colors. Like, they were really amazing games, you know? So it really makes me wonder what, you know, what's gonna be like. I'm really excited. Also, I fell, but I didn't die. Haha. No, I actually, you know, did that relatively well. I got an achievement for it too. See, which you get that if you get through that last little segment without getting hit, which I think is really cool. But yeah, if I didn't die that one time, I would have gotten a perfect victory, which I think that's kind of cool. And now we're done with Crisis City. It's, as much as I hate Crisis City, I don't know. I have mixed feelings towards that.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Also say hi to Blaze the cat. She was in Sonic Rush. And then Sonic 06 tried to retcon her character story thing. Didn't work. Fans didn't like it. She's from the Soul Dimension. Sonica 6 is like, oh, she's from the future. No, she's not. Soul Dimension. She's a princess. But in this isn't, you know, this isn't a one of those types of levels. This is actually a good level. And this is where I start getting back on my game and actually start doing fairly well in the levels. But this is possibly my favorite of the modern levels. This is Rooftop Run. You guys know the drill. I'm gonna be quiet for this one because you guys, like, this song kicks ass. I absolutely love this song. Also, as you guys might have noticed, the last video was around like 17 minutes, I want to say. The next few videos are going to be in the 11 minute range because these levels get longer and longer. I think this one takes me like 5 minutes to do, I want to say. And then the last level in the game, I already basically finished recording that, and that was its own. The Act 2 of the last level was its own video. Like, let that sink in for a second. Like, yeah, that was its own video, so. Yeah, I actually did already record Act 2 of that level, so I just need to record the rival battle and the final, or the boss of this era, and then I gotta go and obviously record the Q&A type video. Where again, I'm still taking your questions, so send those to me, Twitter, whatever. If I don't, like I said, if I don't get a lot of questions, I'll answer the ones I get and then supplement some, something, I don't know. I'll supplement some other questions. I'll, like, Google funny questions. I don't know. Yeah, this is Rooftop Run. This is actually a really good level. I really enjoy this level, and I do fairly well. I really do. I'm actually really proud of myself. Because I always used to fail at this point because I'm bad. But I didn't seem to do that bad this time. I even do some cheeky stuff like that. Go me. But I love this game. Once we get to the modern section, though, I'm going to talk a bit more, or not even a bit more, I am going to talk about myself and Sonic, Sonic Unleashed, which is the game this came from, if you don't know. Also, look at that. That was so close. I almost died. I don't know what I could have done there, but I fail. You guys could probably guess that. I actually do die at the end of this, because I'm stupid. That seems to be a summation of all the reasons I die in these games. Again, I'm not great. Oh, hey, look, I'm back right down where I was. Oh. So, I actually do also know, I kind of want to talk about this a little bit. I do know my next Let's Play. Yeah, I know my next Let's Play after this game. I'm gonna be sticking to console games, I'm gonna be sticking to kind of longish type games. And my next Let's Play, it's gonna probably be the coolest Let's Play I've ever done. I mean, I've only done a few, but it's definitely gonna be the coolest Let's Play I've ever done. You guys may not know what I'm talking about, but yeah. Coolest Let's Play I will have ever done. I'm actually really excited to do it because it's of a game series I'm really fond of. And I'm thinking if I want to do them in chronological order or not. When I say chronological, I of course am talking about the order that the games actually, you know, took place in. So if I wanted to, I would do like, you know, three first, Some of you may think you know what games I'm talking about, but you don't. You might. Also, I have zero rings, I die. Yeah, and that's literally what cost me my S rank. Because I think I would have gotten the S rank otherwise. Maybe, I forget. I'm probably wrong. I tend to be wrong a lot, you guys know that. But yeah, I think, like, I do know, though, that I'm going to enjoy the next Let's Play I do. It's going to be fun. If I end up doing that one, there are a few other games I might do. Yeah, I'm still kind of deciding. But with that being said, we're basically done with this level. And there's the goalpost. So, that is it for me, though, today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like rating. It really means a lot. Share me with your friends. Really means a lot. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video, where I tackle the second act of Rooftop Run and the first act of the final level of the game. Till then, guys.